26 in this California, USA.
California.
It is your turn, California.
This California.
Arizona.
We are back live in Baltimore, Maryland at the Miss USA 2006 pageant, where we have 51 beautiful women chasing one big, beautiful crown.
Moments ago, 15 young ladies were in the running, but now only a select 10 of these contestants get to advance to the next stage of competition, one step closer to the title Miss USA 2006, which is, of course, what this night is all about.
Absolutely. The judges made some big decisions. Here are the results, once again, in random order. Okay, we begin with California. Tamiko Nash has a degree in child and family development. Her hobbies include reading and working out.
You are being...
I want people to know that I'm real, that I'm a fun girl. I'm a people person. I love to be around my family and my friends and to have a good time. Sometimes I border silly. I'm a real person, you know. Just a real fun-loving girl.
We begin the Miss USA 2006 evening gown competition with California.
Join us, California! Come on over, California. Hello. So your grandmother had a great influence on your life. Tell us about it.
My grandmother passed away in August, and right before I competed for Miss California, I almost didn't do it, but she's instilled in me so much perseverance and courage and spirituality. She's here with me tonight, along with my family. And, you know, this was just as much an experience for her as it is for me.
Very nice. Thank you very much.
Thanks very much. Come on over, Georgia.
Hello.
Come on over, California. Pick out a name, hand it over. Oh, boy's right, huh? If I can only get it open here.
Take your time.
It gives you more time to breathe. Judge number 8, James Hyde.
Hi, how are you?
I'm great, thank you.
So many families seem to be growing apart. How can we keep them together?
Spending time together, I think, is the key to families staying together. Not all of us are blessed with the largest families. A family can consist of two people, but it's a matter of spending time with one another, whether it's a mother or daughter, a family of 15. I think time is what keeps families together.
California, thank you very much.
Georgia? Here we go.
California.
Georgia. Okay, this is it. Please join us down here. This is the moment we've all been waiting for. Guys, all right? Now, for any reason, the new Miss USA cannot fulfill her duties. The first runner-up will take over. And the first runner-up is California. And so Miss USA 2006 is Kentucky.
This is truly the moment where all the hard work pays off. There's so much ahead for our new Miss USA 2006. She was off to a spectacular year in person. We've got to get your comments. What do you think?
You know, it was an emotional roller coaster for me. I always cry at home. I managed to hold it together tonight. But you know what? I gave them all my email address, and I'm going to get so many messages.
Yes, you are indeed.
That's it. Thank you to the city of Baltimore and the state of Maryland and to Chelsea Cooley and you, of course, Nancy O'Dell.
And my fabulous co-host, Drew. See you all at the Miss Universe Pageant 2006, July 23rd at the Shrine Auditorium in Los Angeles, California. Good night, everybody.
Good night. Good night.